Revelio.
This place.
Confringo!
Let's look around. Is that a. It is. I believe I know what must be done. Do you recognize the head sculpted there?
It looks like a graphorn.
And the prints carved into the ground lead me to believe that a graphorn will somehow open the way forward.
That's what Professor Rackham meant when he spoke of my needing an ability to interact with beasts.
It would seem so. I do know that the last of a long dynasty of graphorns lives nearby. They call him the Lord of the Shore. I suspect you'll need to bring him here. What happens next, I can't say.
If that's what must be done, I'll do it.
Excellent. I know this area well enough. When you see the remains of a large sea creature, you're in the right place. Now, Professor Rackham made it clear that you must engage with any beast that is part of this trial on your own. So I shall wish you good luck and wait for your return in the map chamber.
Revelio. Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Hello there. In the market for potions, are we? A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Revelio. Revelio.
Yes, but only muggles fall to such ailments.
Perhaps some noise.
Come on.
Revelio.
Said that travel broadens the mind.
Revelio. Here's one of those tables Professor Shaw mentioned. Revelio. This looks like trouble.
I was a proud man.
Revelio.
They come after me, they'll rest in a tent.
Revelio. Oh, here's a pleasant surprise. Revelio, reparo. Accio, reparo. Merlin himself would be proud. Revelio. This place has seen better days. This must be the place. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. These Merlin trials won't get the best of me. Revelio. Very well, Lord of the Shore. Show yourself. Akio! Kabolso! You are a fit.
Expelliarmus! Accio. Depulso. Incendio. Confringo, Expelliarmus, Incendio.
don't think I can take much more of this. Defender, Bombarda, Frigo, Expelliarmus. Your help, friend. Faster. Ah, there you are. To race down, my friend. Defender.
Dare slay one of my...
Your Pope Revelio. Revelio. The graphorn is somehow the key to opening the room. About some sightseeing. Thank you.
Revelio.
Professor Rackham was right to have had faith in you. My memories should answer any questions you may have about the power you will need to protect.
Thank you, Professor Bakar. I shall see you back in the map chamber.
Revelio!
Hello? Isadora? Isadora? Mr. Morganak, I...
Son, I'm glad you're here.
Isadora was not at her home.
I know.
Her father... Oh, Percival.
What is it?
It is as though he was stripped not only of his pain, but of all emotion.
Everything is much worse than I feared. Neve was right. Isadora hasn't stopped. I've just learned that she has been wielding that magic on students.
We must gather the others. Return to your common room, all right?
What have you done?
Take a breath.
Students, Isadora.
Everyone feels pain. And why? Because of your arrogance? Your obsession with secrets? He won't suffer any longer. Not my father. Not my students. No one.
Isadora, set down your wand.
Professor, you taught me to hone my power, not throw it away.
I did not teach you this. Expelliarmus!
The caverns below Hogwarts, where you fought Isadora. Is that the location of the final repository?
It is. You see, we could not destroy the strands of emotion Isadora had stolen from so many. So we did all that we could to keep them safe. We also realized that until they could be destroyed, the magic used to create them was a danger to wizardkind. Hence, we became keepers. Keepers of an unfathomable secret. We knew that someday, one with the ability to see traces of ancient magic might be seduced by its power. We built the trials to lead that person to us, to allow them to prove themselves worthy of the knowledge we'd kept hidden and the responsibility that accompanies it.
Have I not proven myself, Professor? I need to get to that repository before Ranrok does.
You have, and you will. But the repository is protected by powerful ancient magic. To enter, you must craft a special wand from the four artifacts you found above our pensives.
So the repository is safe from Ranrok for now?
If he is, as you suspect, capable of using the power of the other repository, I fear he will be able to breach our defenses.
Then I must go now and craft this wand. Perhaps Mr. Ollivander will help me.
Another Ollivander? I'm not surprised. As I am sure he will tell you, this wand may be used for only one purpose. Return with the wand, and we will open the way forward.
I shall send an owl ahead to Ollivander. Whilst you visit him, I'll reach out to Professor Weasley.
Professor Weasley?
Yes. I may have made an error in judgment by not informing her of Ranrok's intentions earlier. I only hope it's not too late. If Ranrok really is going to try to drill below Hogwarts, we'll need all the help we can get.
All right, Professor. I'll see you soon.
What are you up to now?